Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. First of all, I'd like to congratulate all the SC graduate students for their outstanding results. Myself, Anisha Giri from Grade 12, representing South Asian State College. Our college mostly focuses in the education field, but not only in education field, it also focuses in extracurricular activities. This college is very famous among Kathmandu Valley because of the friendly behaviors of teaching and non-teaching staff, the way they interact, the hospitality we are getting, like how we are treated in our classes, how the teachers are responding to our every questions, how interesting the class is going on, how the leadership, communication skills and the personality development, this is all mixed in same place, which is very beneficial for us. Maybe that's the main reason to choose this college. Also, in this South Asian college, we have various extracurricular activities. We have various programs like game, speech, etc., which contains some motivational drama also. Also, we have HM Lab in our college. We are doing practical each week. We are exploring, learning about new things in every sessions. All the extra information we need from the extra source. We have already experienced the exact career that we are trying to build. And also, guys, if you are searching for a college, then South Asian will be the best option. And the location of the South Asian is Vasundhara, Kathmandu. Thank you.